What's up guys? So I just wanted to start off this video by saying that this is not a tutorial style video by any means. This is more vlog style video, so if you're expecting a tutorial video, you may as well exit the video here. So what I would like for you to do is to like the video first of all and subscribe. I'll really appreciate it. So in this video took place over a span of about 3 weeks, so you will see weather patterns that has changed over the course of time. So it is winter here in South Africa, so because it is winter, we're not working after 5 o'clock, about 5 in the evening. So yeah, it gets way too cold after that. But yeah, enjoy the video. So yeah, it's coming out. It's coming out, it's coming out. Be excited for the new car, for the new body. I must say guys, this car is actually not extremely fast, but it is quite fast. And the launch, damn, if I wasn't taking the engine out now, I would have showed you guys. But yeah, wait for the next vlog, you're gonna see how this car launch. So this is what the engine bay is looking like now. Battery is removed. The coil is off. The radiator we're about to take off now. So yeah, did you take the airflow meter off?
Yeah, I put it in the
pool. Oh yeah, so the airflow meter is also off. And that's where you remove the engine harness. Just screws off on that side. So our plan is to drop the engine just like it is here, with the loom attached to it, so we don't have to tie everything back up in the other body. So hopefully that goes well. We're just gonna remove all the pipes now so that we can remove the radiator. So yeah, just another progress update. It's been a couple of days later and as you can see, the car's dismantled. The bonnet is taken off. Few lines were taken off. Over there. It still needs to be disconnected on the fuel filter. Wiring loom is out of the body. And the radiator is out. Piping is out. Airflow meter is off. Yeah. Check inside the car. You can see. Okay, so the cluster is out. Radio is out. I'm not gonna use it anywhere again. You can see the grills are lying there. And the center console is removed. It's loosened up. I didn't take it out because I didn't have enough space to put it anywhere else. And yeah, that's where we are for now. I'm probably gonna check back in another hour's time again. So that is the biggest part now. When the engine actually comes out, I'm probably gonna film. I don't know, we're removing the exhaust. No, absolutely we need exhaust. So I'm gonna remove it using a block and tackle. And yeah, that's about it. Oh, I wanted to show you guys. This is why we call a rusty. So that rust over there. I probably added a couple of clips from the back of the car where there's a rust. Every single thing on this car is rusted. Yeah. So I'll get back to you guys in a few.
Hawe. I'm the Indian guy. You can feel about them.
Rij maar niet. Ga langs. Nou, weet wat je call een engine. So we're at the end of the video now, and I just realized that I didn't film my outro, so here goes. I would like you guys to like, comment, and subscribe, and please share with friends and family. I'll put in a bonus clip over here, and yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.
That's some power that day. That's my Rusty.